overdue for maintenance. Defending the Constitution. All is well.
Strong like this place. Good defense.
Hey, Captain.
Trim the power on the starboard bow. Steady as she goes, Mr. Navigator. Luck willing, at long last we'll set sail. And our hero of the hour is to thank. You've earned a double share, sir. Well done.
Set sail?
On the eve of our voyage, the need for secrecy is long past. Our twin NX-42 rockets will alight and then moor us from this dreaded savings and loan. The Constitution will launch into the heavens, and after, gently land in the ocean. Then we take our rightful place as defenders of the Atlantic.
You're going to what?
A thing of brilliance, is it not? Mr. Navigator, put her through her paces. We need to... Those motherless curs! Prepare to broadside!
Beginning search.
Hey, Captain.
Gods be good, the scavenger assault has been broken. Not one of those scallywags stepped foot on our vessel. All hands, prepare ship for launch.
Congratulations, Captain.
There is one thing. We need power from the auxiliary generator to commence our voyage. I fear I must call upon you one last time.
Where's the generator?
On the top deck of the Royal Arms Apartments. Scavengers may yet remain, so have a care. Here is your amply deserved reward. Godspeed to you, sir.
Speed, 0 knots.
Mr. Navigator.
At current speed, we will arrive at destination in undefined.